Chucky B.
Guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. In today's video, we'll be checking out the Tech-9 and Black Ops Cold War. First off, before we get into the class setup, you'll hit the sub button for me so you don't miss any of my videos. Today's like goal is 10 likes, so if you could hit that like button for me, I really appreciate it. So for the attachments you'll need, full auto repeater, ranger barrel, 33 round fast mag, airborne elastic wrap, and a combat stock. In this gameplay, sadly, I didn't drop a nuke, but I was planning as two sweaty tryhards, so make sure you watch the video to the end. Hope you guys enjoy, see you in the next one.
chopper on my grid. Semtex out.
Attack chopper established on station. Work in your
on my grid. Semtex on.
Thank you. Chucky B.